Eveline Barreto. Stephen Barker behind her, wearing 13. Yoko Tuaru. And the applause there is coming from the United States team in the stands. They've got a vested interest in Britain doing well here. Now, free throw. Reggie Tuaru. Percentage favouring the team in possession here, and Atuaru's got position for a shot. Over the back, takes up that position behind the basket, but there's Reggie Tuaru on target. And now... It's the same feeling, I always seem to get around you. There's no mistaking, I'm clearly taken by the simple... It is 11-6, and Britain surely are set. Stephen Barker behind the basket. And that is his seventh goal of the game. It puts Britain 11-6 in front. And that's a goal worth looking at a couple of times. Celebrations for Great Britain. There will now be a penalty shootout at half-time of the match between Holland and Belgium. Three countries involved, Germany, Britain and the United States. Reggie Tuaru, a great triumph, seven goals, the best individual performance of the championship. Great Britain, I'm afraid, though, blew their chance in the penalty shootout. That is his seventh goal of the game. It puts Britain 11-6 in front. And that's a goal worth looking at. 11-6, and Britain surely are set. Stephen Barker behind the basket.